fight in the cage, first fight on the public, first legal fight, first fight in my in the last 8 years.
Round one, your kid.
Feel good, feel happy, but it was so fast, you know, so my emotional form, you know, like this. I still feel good, concentrate. Less than in 1 month I have another one fight, 1st December in AMC promotion. So I'm waiting now for this fight. No injuries for today. That's great. I feel really happy that I didn't get any injuries, so I can train hard again for next fight. When my record will be 3-0, I'll go pro. So that's my plan right now. With team like this, you know, I'm pretty sure that we'll be successful. I really appreciate my coaches. My boxing coach, can you show him the Apollo? My jiu-jitsu and MMA coach, Javier Trujillo, is fighting soon. He's preparing right now. My Muay Thai coach, Zido Fakuma. And other guys, but they're not here right now. My coach is the best.
Round 2.